Oilers slowly coming back. They have to move it. Empty net.